This is more like it. Here's hell better than tier 10 ends. Yeah, I don't agree. In ends, you can do more. In Paris, you literally go south or die trying. This is boring. Come on! There's no reason to be this unlucky. Oh well. Any other game, we would have had like 2 kills. So that's good. That was so funny. It's like, oh, so many tasty town coats. Oh, I hate how the gun goes yellow in the Swedish things, though. Go out of the fucking repair kit, you asshole. Sure, bud, pal, friend. At least the turret works. On this one it does. The tier 8 turret doesn't really work. Which is annoying. At least I tracked them! I should have at least done damage with one shot, because now I need to hit all four once I high roll. I have like no clue where this guy is though. Where the fuck is this guy? I got 6 minutes. I'm gonna look for him a little bit. How about no? That bounced though. Nice, Mim. 7,000 damage almost. First class. Made 51k. Pretty good premium tank, Kappa. I love how this is a first class. I fucking love it. Probably too much tier 8, you know. Still a little more. Nice. Good game. Good game. It's probably another one for YouTube. I'll have two. That was a little bit more damage than the last first class. I like 200 of them. Would hate trying to ace the Kronwagen. Wagen. But tier 9 and 8 are just as hard. Even tier 7. Yeah, I put Norwegian flags on the Norwegian tanks. Oh, the Aufklärung Panther. Can we get an RIP Aufklärung Panther? Why is it not in the game anymore? Sad panda. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna run.